Morning. In this session, we are going to see about infix to postfix expression in stack. So directly we can go to algorithm. The algorithm is, first step, read the expression from left to right. So if we have to start the read operation from left hand side to right hand side. Second step, we have to push dollar sign into the stack. The priority of dollar sign is -1. Then the third one is very, very important step. If the incoming symbol, the incoming input is operand, if it is an operand, so directly we can place it into postfix expression, which is the output. Then if it is an operator, so operators like plus, minus, star, slash, exponential, so these are the operators. So we have to check the priority of the operator and then we have to place it accordingly. So we can perform push or pop operation, depends upon their priority. Here is our priority table. So here we have operators, in stack priority and incoming priority. So we are going to deal with incoming priority of operator in stack. So plus and minus always has high priority, and next to it, it will be star and slash, multiplication and division sign. So here we have the operators like open bracket, close bracket, exponential, operand. So it has different priorities. So while doing example, we can see about it.